guys, welcome back to another video.
Some things really happen for the better. I had to take a fall so I could settle. Found my peace and grounding, now I'm leveled. New beginning. Hello.
I'm on my way to work right now. And I'll see you guys when I come back for a quick money count.
Hey you guys, I just got out from work and driving back home, and I don't know, today was good. Today was, I'm grateful for what I make all the time, and I didn't make like how I always make, you know, but leaving with $0, like, no, I did not leave with $0, so I'm proud of myself every single time. Honestly, I've been getting very like, you know, hard. It's been hard for me to wake up to go to work, but I'm like forcing myself to just stick to it and to just really grind, especially because summer is coming up and I want to have like a really good summer, you know, like not really having to go into work as much, not really having to worry about like anything. Like, I just want to go out and have fun, and I feel like this summer is going to be like the first summer I'm going to have where I'm actually going to enjoy it. And yeah, and I'm just, I don't know, I'm having a reality check for the better. Though I always go through I'm like going into like deep, like too deep for you guys, but I hope you guys understand. I hope you guys do. But I mean, I feel like I keep going through ego deaths. Sometimes being in the industry, it's like so easy to like, you know, whatever. Not that I ever like think that I'm better than anyone. I really don't, but it just, honestly, not so much as an ego death. Honestly, it's more of like a realization that I could be doing this and that, but I remain who, like, the person I am, who I've always been. I've always been very, like, humble. I always told myself, once I get, like, money, once I start making money, like, I'm going to help people as much as I can, like, my family, like, the people around me, like, especially, like, my siblings and stuff like that. Like, my realization is more of like, I'm proud of myself, like an aha moment, like, damn, I could be doing this and that, spending my money on materialistic things. But my main focus when I went into the industry was always my stability, and I kept it real with myself. I never changed up on myself. I never changed up on the people that I love, like family members and stuff. I never thought I was better than anybody ever. So, I'm gonna tear up right now, you guys. It literally, like, do you guys get me? Like, you know when you're like, when you wake up one day and you're like, it's an aha moment? Like, I'm having one of those right now. But I'm pulling up right now, and I'll show you guys when I'm in the parking lot, so I could just show you guys like a really quick money count when I'm there. So you guys, I'm gonna do a quick money count for you guys. I went in and I didn't think about, like, I forgot a check, so that's what I'm gonna count into my money count as usual. I was so happy. I was like, what, I got a check? I didn't even like think about, like, I didn't even think about the check today. I was like just going into work, but I got a check, thank you God. But work today was very mellow. It was very calm. Nothing too crazy. I'm just very, like, you know, appreciate, I'm gonna like put the word right here for you guys, appreciated. Yeah, so I have 100, 2, 3, $380, and then $385. So today I made a total of $385, but let me count my check. So $385 plus $148. I'm going to leave the total for you guys right here. And yeah, that's my money count. I'll see you guys on the next clip. I'm gonna go into my home and make some food and just chill for the rest of the day. It's currently 4 right now, but yeah, I'll see you guys on the next clip.
Hey guys, I am currently getting ready for work. I already did my hair, I already straightened it, did my makeup, and I'm just getting ready as usual. I'm wearing sweats. But with that being said, I'll see you guys when I come back. I'll show you guys a quick money count. And yeah.
Hello, my beautiful people. Right now, I'm currently driving back home from work. And today was pretty mid. I'm glad I came to work, though. Like, because I made something. Hold on, this part always gets me. But yeah, today was pretty mid, but I'm, like I always say, I'm grateful for what I made today. I had one client, one of my regulars, come in today, and then I had another not a client, but basically, like, I guess I made him into a client today because I just met him today and he was already asking for my schedule and stuff. So that's good. I haven't worked a Saturday in a while. And you guys, this is like a stripper dancer tip. Fridays is usually very packed. I still go sometimes here and there. It's very packed on Fridays. And then, you know, the dancers, we go out, we have fun, we drink after work or whatever. Or most of them do. At least not me, but most of them do. So I for sure make sure to come Saturdays because I know most dancers won't be there, so there'll be more money for, you know, anybody that goes on a Saturday. You know what I mean? Like, there'll be less girls and more like opportunity, I guess, just to make money. But I'll show you guys my money count when I am home, and yeah, I'll see you guys on the next. Hey, you guys, I'm gonna do a quick money count for you guys because I'm hungry and I wanna go inside to eat. So, today I also got my paycheck as well. So, yeah. Let me count this up really quick and then I'll show you guys what I made. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys down here so that way, like, people don't see me counting money like in front of my camera for no reason. So, okay, really quick. 1, 2, 3, 300, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. So I made $434 on tips today. Yeah, $434. And then I got my check today, so my check came out to $144. So I'll just leave the total for you guys right here. So this is how much I made today. Hope you guys enjoyed this money count. And yeah, I will see you guys on the next clip. Okay, bye. Mr. Ski. Kind of like the lighting here, like for a picture. Okay, bye.
Hey you guys, so this is pretty much gonna sum up the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. Let me know what you guys want to see. I know you guys been telling me that you guys want to been seeing this and that. I've been procrastinating, my fault, but I'll get you guys with all the information. So with that being said, don't hate me, hate the scene, stay blessed, because I'll be back with the rest.